another trip to Bunnings, my second favourite place in the world. I've just bought enough timber to make a start on the chicken coop. Rails for the side is going to be a little flat roof, half tin, half wire mesh chicken coop, and some uprights for the fence and coop itself. Just a bit wet in the backyard now, and I'll have to carry it all down. Not happy about that. Thank you. foundation holes for the chicken coop. That front section's going to be just an open wire area. And this section's going to be an enclosed raised box for the nesting. We'll stick a little hatching bit out the back, or a laying box out the back with lids that lift up, much like all the other chicken coops you've probably seen. That's the plan. Two young ones flying back and forth, practicing flying. Could be mum or dad. the main frame done. So this back part's going to be the shed part, and this front part will be wire mesh, chicken wire. Pretty much the same as that, fencing. It'll be their run, and then we'll put a gate on the front here that will come in to this garden space that they can get into. It's gonna be the chick coop.